Pokemaniacs and Minecrafters alike. Welcome back to Minecraft Mondays, and today we're gonna work on draining water in all of these water areas. At least start doing that. So how I do that is I take the sponge and just stick it. Again, I'm playing in creative mode, so as long as I am playing in this mode, I don't have to worry about really drying it or anything like that, so this is gonna take a longer way for when we get to oceans, but for this bit here, it's not that hard, so it's literally just placing and I think we got it. There, now we got it. And we're just gonna take these sponges that we placed and put them away. I've already got one. I did one area already just to double make sure. Then I did this with other servers that I was experimenting with on this. So I know that it works. So this is the bit that I did earlier off camera. So I'm just gonna keep going and knock off any ice that forms. Okay. I need more there. Still not, huh? Well, it's because it's a bigger area of water, and there's not that much land to help me. If you guys are enjoying the series and want to see more of it, don't forget to hit like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. I'm going to go to the description box below for links to my other social media, like my Twitter and my Twitch. Oh no. Okay, I forgot. I keep forgetting that this isn't like my other one. My experimental one where I just went just above the thing. Or just went just above the water surface. Oh, actually, where'd you? Where I went well above it. Stop drifting controller. I hate that this thing does that. So, again, we're just gonna go and do it like that. And just go and get things done. Get this hunk out of here. I love that. They're just random hunks of water, hunks of ice, just chilling. Okay, so, whoops. Source, got the servers. Boop, done. Alright. And then we just keep walking around, rocking that out until we're done. So at least this doesn't take as long as making 10x10s does. Although, this part will take a while yet because it does. There's more, there's not as much to protect it. And protect, like, it's all ocean. So, it'll be. Basically, you just gotta hunk things down like that. And then just put things down randomly as well, so. Just destroy and put a chunk there. And put a chunk there. For example, I got put one there to get that one leveled up. And put one there to put that one out. And there to put that one. So, it's not like the most riveting thing, but whatever, it works, okay? Oops. Oops. Okay, I'm starting to see end points here, so, well, not end points, but like, keep things like that, so, boop, boop, wrong boop, not there, stop booping wrong, please, stop booping. Okay, so we are looking pretty good right now. Oh, look, we've already reached the bottom of the second one. Well, near the bottom of the second one of this chunk here, so. We are right at the 9 minute mark. Yay! We're doing well for keeping it at 9 minutes or at 9 or 10 minutes or so. So all right, and it's like we're hitting on the 10 minute mark. So. I remind you guys to go ahead and if you like the video, like it, comment, subscribe, links in the description for my Twitter and my Twitch again, as always. Thank you for watching. I hope you guys have a fun day. And as Katrina from Animal Crossing says, bad days are only days that are bad. I'll see you on the next one, where we start whittling these guys, or getting these, oh, the water drained from these three sections. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.